The geologic history of Long Island began millions of years ago when an ancient river carved out the basin that would become Long Island Sound. When the glaciers of the last ice age advanced on southern New England, they moved through this basin, carving it out even deeper before coming to a halt. At this point, the glacier's rate of advance was at equilibrium with its rate of melting, and for perhaps 1,000 years, the ice remained in this position, constantly discharging meltwater along with millions of tons of rock, sand, and gravel. This sediment built up a ridge called a moraine, which about 50,000 years ago formed the south shore of Long Island. As the melting increased around 21,000 years ago, the ice margin began to retreat, then paused again, forming a second moraine in line with the North Fork. As the ice retreated further, this second moraine acted as a dam for glacial runoff, and the Long Island Sound Basin became a massive glacial lake, which persisted for centuries, depositing tons of sediment in its bottom before draining rapidly around 16,000 years ago. The continental ice sheet was now melting rapidly, and huge volumes of water were returning to the oceans. As sea level rose, the bed of a recently drained glacial lake became filled with salt water, and Long Island and its surrounding waters as we know it today began to take shape. And this is the Long Island we know today.